Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best of Slot. We are gonna tonight play Real Scary Spiders. This is a free-to-play app produced by the Animal Planet TV channel and website and all that kind of jazz. Now, I've never played this before, but I knew there was a little video at the start. I wanted you guys to enjoy that. Like I said, you can download this for free over on the iOS App Store. Don't know if it's out on Android. I will have a little check after this video to find out. So, it is free-to-play, but you can spend money in-game. I don't know how that works. Like I said, I've not really played it, but welcome. Collect exciting new spiders, discover new species, and learn fascinating facts about these arachnids. Earn or purchase golden gems to buy your spiders food and obtain more exotic species of spiders. As far as I can tell, it's like a Tamagotchi style thing, but with spiders and other arachnids, which sounds incredible to me, right? So let's get started. So the first one we get, the first mystery crate we get, is called Redney. Tap the crate now to move into the spider's lair. I love this kind of thing. Look at that loading screen. The good production values make all the difference in the world. I know that's sad, but it's so true. What's this? Looks like something wants to get out. Tap. Tap. Oh. Reveal your first creepy arachnid by tapping the crate to smash it open. So we got 480 stars and 17 arachnid coins. They need a name. Spider Sense. Sense with a C. You know what I mean. Did it. Wow, a fully grown Mexican Redney tarantula. Why don't you give it a suitably scary pet name? Yes, I can do this, that. Name your Mexican Redney. It needs to be a Mexican sounding name. I don't know that much about Mexico. I went to Guatemala. I went to Central America. I just kind of skipped Mexico and that whole region. Okay, what's Mexican? Burritos are Mexican. Fajitas are Mexican. It's all food. I'm gonna call them Chiquitos, okay? Chiquito. What a terrifying name. I've named my fearsome spider the name of a Mexican fast food restaurant. Chiquito seems to really like you. Yeah, why wouldn't you? Take some time to play with your hairy friend. That's not the right way to talk about my ex-girlfriend. By tapping and dragging on the touchscreen. Okay, I can do that. Where are you going? Chiquito, no! Oh God, the horror, the humanity. I am pressing stuff, guys, just in case you were curious. I should really have, like, an arachnophobia warning on this video, I think. Because that will mess up some people if they aren't good with arachnids. Just trying to figure out what else he can do. Is he going to do the same thing again? Is he going to jump on my face again? Chiquito! Chiquito! Game! I've lost my spider. Oh, okay. So where I tap is actually where he kind of faces. Bloody Nora, that was effort. Use the touch screen to play with your spider by tapping and dragging. And we just hit level 2 from that. Awesome. Level 2, congratulations. I'm an arachnid amateur grade 2 and get 100 gold. 100 spider cents. I could share that on Facebook, tell all my friends what I'm doing. If you're ever stuck for things to do next, then use the quest log button. It's trying to get your attention now, so tap it. Okay. Buy one, get one free. Buy your first gems from the store. So it's basically give us money. It's what we're kicking off with. The game seems crazy loud. I'm going to turn it down a little bit. Overtake 3 of your Facebook friends in level score. Yeah, that's going to be a problem as well. Brag about leveling up by sharing it on Facebook. Also going to be a problem. Okay, so it's all about Facebook. The only one I can actually do. Unlock and view all the tabs on the information card. Can I? Oh, should I have done this? Was this a mistake? Well, we're about to find out. I don't know whether I'm logged into my... I have a Facebook specifically for this kind of thing. Yes, this is the one. Got some coins. Give me some coinage. I have a Facebook account that's designed just for app games and stuff like that, so I don't have to use my actual account, you know? I need to just get rid of this now. Thanks for... Sweet! Wait, what did I do? Okay, so we have to spend coins to unlock information about our Mexican Redney. We can do that. Hooray! Give me those beautiful stars. Level 3. Arachnid Amateur Grade 3, we got a gem, and we got a new spider. Awesome. Got to take a look at that in a second. But first, yeah, we're going to read a little bit more about our eight-legged buddy, our Mexican redknee. So, habitat. The natural habitat is in tropical rainforest areas with trees that lose their leaves during colder months, i.e. deciduous trees. They carve deep burrows into soil banks, which protects them from predators and offers cover to ambush passing prey. They have been known to use abandoned burrows of other creatures, such as rodents and lizards, rather than spend time creating their own. Origin. This spider is native to the western faces of the Sierra Madre Occidental and Sierra Madre del Sur mountain ranges in southwestern Mexico. Hi-ho-ho. Populations are concentrated around Colima and Guerrero. They would usually experience a typical temperature of 20 to 25 Celsius with a low humidity of around 50 to 60 degrees. Percent even. Celsius. Degree Fahrenheit, degree Celsius. So that seems quite low for southwestern Mexico to me. 20 to 25, that's quite low. Name, Brachypelma smithii. Brachypelma smithii, I got it right. So named because of the bright colours on the joints of the adult spider's legs. Its bright markings resulted in lots of variations on their name, including Mexican orange-kneed tarantula, Mexican red-kneed tarantula, and Mexican orange-kneed tarantula. We're all kind of going in the same theme there, really, aren't we? Size and stuff? It's a medium-sized. Medium-sized, colourful species with a body length of 4 inches and a leg span of around 7 inches that live a very long life. The Mexican redknee is a very popular choice as a pet and is usually the tarantula you will see creeping around in scary films. Docile and slow, not that high on speed, aggression or venom, it's kind of middle in all of them. Mexican redknee tarantulas are only slightly venomous to humans and are considered extremely easy to manage. Although, like all North, South America and Australasia spiders, they will kick urticating hairs from their abdomens and back legs if disturbed. Okay. Done. I think I hear a delivery. Now that you're both friends, go back to the roster screen and check what's arrived. Yes, let's do that. Brand new spider. And then after this, I'm going to go watch Eight-Legged Freaks. Okay, so the max, is it? Oh my God, there's tons of them. There's actually buttloads of them, and more coming soon. I don't know how new this game is, but the fact that it's got updates on the way suggests, relatively. Right, okay, gonna spend most of my coins. Ooh, I got a gem as well. What is it, what is it, what is it? I'm excited. I'm actually excited. Oh, it's a smaller one, for sure. You're a hairy son of gun, aren't you? Name your Blue Fang. Now, I used to use Blue Fang servers for my ARC servers. So, we're gonna call him Servo. This spider is only a juvenile, young spider. Take care of your friend and it'll eventually be strong enough to molt into an adult and go out into the real world. Oh, sweet. Right, it's gonna... Oh my God! It's gonna... It does tricks! Servo, you're amazing! Okay, oh, awesome. We're gonna feed our tarantulas. So it cost me 5 coins for a fly. So we just drag it? Yep. Ah! That's so cool! That's pretty awesome, right? I'm kind of impressed with this game, I've gotta say. I'm not wasting my precious gems, however. I don't know what they're good for other than this, but the game did suggest they're good for exotic spiders, so we'll keep hold of them. Yum yum, I can see that Servo is going to grow up to be big and scary. Icons in this area show if your spider needs looking after. It's important to keep your friend happy and healthy so you can take it out into the real world. So this, I need to clean it by the looks of it. Oh, am I meant to? Yeah, I actually have to. There we are, sweet! And they can even pay someone to clean for me, just like the real world. Let's get some XP there, lovely stuff. Clean it up, nice and tidy-like. Done. You right, Servo? Now we can see the disgusting food remains that have been left behind. Tap to clean. This is oddly in-depth. Way more in-depth than I was expecting. And we've been upgraded to a tarantula trainee grade 1. Servo is healthy and happy and is now ready to molt into the next stage of its life cycle from juvenile to adult. Molt now. Okay, so that's going to take a little bit of time. I'm not going to do that, am I? I'm not a madman. So we've got loads more quests as well. Can I not do anything until the molting's finished? No, apparently not. The game wants me to do the molting, I'm gonna do the molting. But I'm not gonna use my coins, it's 10 seconds, folks. Between us, me and you, ladies and gentlemen, we can survive 10 seconds. 5 seconds now by the time I finish this sentence. There'll be no seconds pretty much if I just talk a little bit longer like this, blah, 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 blah. Slick. Boop. Yay, he's huge and disgusting. Great news, your happy and healthy adult spider is now... Oh my god, we're going to use the Arachnotron 3000 to do some augmented reality. Right, my room is very dark, however, so I'm not sure this will work. I'm going to turn some light on. Okay, I'm going to see if this works. I'm on a desk, so hopefully... Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's not... well... I think I can reach the lights from here. Why don't my lights work? Aha! Okay, are you ready, folks? Are you ready? It's gonna move into my... Wait, don't be a selfie camera, that's gonna upset me. Right, you did see my foot briefly there, I'm very sorry. Grab yourself a magazine, cereal box, or newspaper and get ready. Well, I don't have any of those things, but this'll do. Alright, I'm gonna hold it flat. I'm gonna move this wire out of the way. I'm gonna hold it flat above my floor. This is the best you're gonna get, game, so just deal with it, yo. Oh, that's my- oh, okay. I didn't think that would work, but here we are. Here we are. Okay, here we go. It's not really worked that well, I'm not gonna pretend. Ah, stop it! Ah! That's where I'm sitting! Guys, I've lost my spider. Oh, it's kind of weird, I'm not gonna lie. If I had a wooden desk, this would be much better, wouldn't it? Where's he gone? Servo! Servo! Servo? Okay, whatever. Oh! Is he up there somewhere? It's quite cool. Like, oh, look! Ooh, trippy! Okay, I'm just gonna... What a brilliant snapshot that is. Amazing! Yes. Send it. My Facebook friends will be exceptionally confused as to what the hell just happened. Okay. Am I done? Hooray! Oh, that means another spider, I think. Yeah, sweet. Spend a total of 5 minutes playing with tarantulas in AR. Get rid of 5... filthy food remains, clean the dirt screen 3 times, move it. Okay, so there's a lot of stuff you can do. Oh, is that the AR button? I think that's the AR button. Oh, no, I can swap between my spiders. Oh, that's handy. Ah, it is too dry in Chiquito's lair. Use the spray to keep them moist and healthy. This is much more detailed than I anticipated, I'm not gonna lie. Just want some food, buddy. Oh, I can get silkworms. Should we get some silkworms? Look at it! Mmm, delicious! Nom 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 nom. Get it, eat it! Feast upon its supple flesh! You do that, I'm gonna go check on your friend. I love this game! Okay, we're not happy. Oh my god, do you have to do that? Well, what temperature the servo like? Let's find out. So, information. Thank you. Okay. Humidity 75 to 85, temperatures between 22. Okay. So we want higher humidity. And a slightly higher temp as well, like a 24. That seems good. Yeah, nice and happy. Awesome. And let's go check on our other spoiler, Chiquito. Gotta remember their names. Can you get out of the way? Thanks. Yeah, thanks for that, Chiquito. Right. So, let's go back to the main page. We're allowed one more spider. Now, whether I can afford it is a whole different kettle of fish. We can. Rio Grande. Spider for 25. I wonder what that is. So I think there's some of them arachnid. Oh, so there's like special ones that you can only get with gems. The black rose, the corpus arachnus, which sounds like a zombie spider, the arachnid roboticus, obviously a robot spider, and the spider, which would be a pirate spider. So we have to get those with gems. Or we can speed up the unlocking of everything else with gems as well. But we'll wait for those, and maybe we'll get the others. Depends how many gems we can pick up as we play the game. Let's go and get our Rio Grande. And there's another gem. Let's go meet him. Need a name. Ooh! Now we're in Mexico. Hoorah! Dun, dun, dun. You may be the spookiest spider yet. Well done. Rio Grande Gold. It kind of sounds like a cigar, doesn't it? Or a beer. I'm going to call it Castro. I know it's not Mexican, but because it sounds like a cigar, when I think cigar, I think Castro, so. It's not capitalized and it's breaking my heart. I need to go back. My names may not be good, but they always have some logical thinking of some description. There we go. There's Castro. Now. You're not happy with the temperature, are you? What do you need, buddy? No, it's not that one. Which one is it? That one? Yeah. 20 to 30 Celsius and a humidity of 60 to 70. Okay. 20 to 30, I think we're on, yep. But the humidity needs to be higher. There we go. Woo! Whee! I love that you can make him do flips. Get gold for it as well. Why don't you just keep doing that and just get stuff basically all day? Whee! Amazing. Ooh, got even fancier ones here. I think it seems to depend on the spider what they'll potentially eat. Let's do a quick little check of that, shall we? I mean, that makes sense, right? So, cricket, fly, and mealworm. Yeah, there's no silkworm like the one. Ah! Go away! Stop it! I'm gonna have a quick little look at the store. I'm not gonna buy anything, but I am curious, to say the least. Rate up and we get some things. Why would you. 550 gems and unlocks all spiders. That seems. Oh, you can actually buy gems with gold. That's actually pretty cool. I quite like that they've done that. Why would you want to buy all those gems and unlock all the spiders? Surely the point of buying the gems is to unlock the spiders. Anyways, we're going to end it there, folks. If you want to see some more of Super Real Scary Spiders, or whatever the hell it's called, this amazing, frankly, game, do let me know in the comments down below. Hit that like button whilst you're there. It really helps me out, guys, and it lets me know that you guys are enjoying the content, more importantly. If you are new to the channel and you want to see more of this kind of stuff as well, do remember to hit that subscribe button, and I shall see you lovely folks in the next episode. Thank you for joining me. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.